We want to simplify 14 over 20. So we can rewrite 14 over 20 using a common factor between the two. So we can rewrite 14 as 2 times 7 and 20 as 2 times 10. Breaking that up, we can rewrite it as 2 over 2 times 7 over 10. And then since 2 over 2 is just 1, then our final answer is 7 over 10.